Ropeburn's got an office at Z. Burfield International Shipping near the Riding Park subway. Should be a sign on top of the building. It'll help guide you. Look, I saw Ropeburn wrestle once. Broke some poor bastard's arm, then headbutted the ref. So if this Ropeburn really is mixed up with Pope's murder and Kate's setup, then he sure won't be a talker. He'll be a fighter.